with a very clear voice. If so, I have decided to stand aside.
I think the vaccine comment probably was the turning point, don't you? Iowa was the end of the line for Bachman's 2012 presidential hopes, but her husband, Marcus, will be glad he can stop campaigning and return to other activities.
She was buying doggy sunglasses for our dog, Boomer, while we were out visiting all of the many businesses.
There you go. Of course, Michelle Bachman is still a member of Congress and the leader of the Tea Party caucus, and she still wants President Obama to be a one-term president, so you can bet that we haven't heard the end of Bachman in cyber talk. My prediction about Rick Santorum got a lot of liberals really worked up. Now, come on, chill out. I go interview a writing and everybody's working me over on Twitter and Facebook and everything.